Welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm Tarun from Technology Update, and this is my quick review on JBL Go Bluetooth speaker from JBL. I won't do the unboxing because chances are you have already seen it. So let's have a look at the contents of the package. The package contains a JBL speaker itself, a micro USB charging cable, and some paperwork. On top of the speaker, it is having power button, Bluetooth button, volume up and down button, and a call receive button to attend the calls using mic. On the left side of the speaker, there is a space for loop attachment, and on the right side, there is a 3.5mm jack, a charging port, and a mic to receive calls. On the back side, there is nothing except a JBL speaker, and on the front side is the main speaker unit with the LED on top, which indicates Bluetooth connection, low battery, and charging with different LEDs. Overall, the speaker is compact and easily fits in my palm, and the speaker is lightweight too, but it doesn't come with a carry case like JBL Flip 2 or Pulse. Let's power on the speaker and pair it with my device. The speaker can be connected via Bluetooth or aux cable. It doesn't have NFC like JBL Flip. When you turn on your Bluetooth on your device and speaker, you will see JBL Go and tap to connect, and your device is connected to the speaker. Let's do a quick sound test and how loud the speaker is. As compared to the size and price of the speaker, it is way too loud, and the sound quality is great for a price of ₹1800. I guess this is the best speaker available right now with the brand name of JBL. I strongly recommend this speaker if anyone is looking for a low budget Bluetooth speaker. This speaker doesn't sound as good as the JBL Flip 3 or JBL Pulse, but yeah, for a price of ₹1800, it is loud and clear and does the job very well. So this is my quick review on JBL Go Bluetooth speaker from JBL. If you like this video, please drop a like or sub, and I'll see you guys in the next one.